desolate planets. Traveling on endless landscapes. Somewhere in the distance, I heard someone calling me. Was the someone really there? When I saw her, she had long hair. Totally naked, free of fear. Then I thought to myself, who else could be there? Spoke to me in another language. So far, yet I can understand her perfectly. And I thought I was still only dreaming yet. Shadow the night, as we sat alone, looking for something to light. I was fully armored, and so was she. All of a sudden, we drifted back off into eternity.